me, the rap assassinator. Rhymes are built like Schwarzenegger.
Here comes the hitman.
Oh, yeah, the excellence of execution.
And his opponent, representing the Hart Foundation, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rick the Hitman Hart.
WWE Universe, prepare to be executed excellently.
Five-time United States champion, seven-time world champion, and it'll come much better than the Hitman.
Luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you could put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
We've got Canada's favorite son on the other side. There's no question Hart's an elite strategist, but will the Hitman be able to carry out his plan as he divides?
Watch out!
Ooh! That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker!
This isn't gonna be pretty.
All the way out. Suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Mysterio's success is not limited to a division or type of competition. Corey, how has Mysterio made a career of defeating opponents of all shapes and sizes?
Mysterio's reinvented his training regimen, so the emphasis on cardio, flexibility, and core strength. Mysterio's ability to adapt on the ground and in the air are second to none. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Big kick.
What a forearm.
Hart takes a blow, and he had to know this thing could turn into a shootout.
Yeah, no surprise that Rey went full speed on that move.
Crank in the head.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
Tap out. Do it now.
Nice escape.
Power drop kick.
Perfect drop kick.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, has them in position. Here it comes. Sudden cutoff from Brett.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the top.
Oh, and one miscalculation turns the tide right back around.
Mysterio ready to drop.
Oh, look out.
Whoa!
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Oh, Swanton. Hart just can't stop this attack.
We're seeing Mysterio's adaptability launching.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
He's been placed in the corner now.
What a counter!
Got a low and a drop kick to the knee.
All measured up.
Got a drop kick to the spine.
Ref was waiting for it.
And he had Rey's number there.
Ref could be turning his fortunes around.
Vertical suplex.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the Pirates doesn't pay off.
Jumping stomp.
A roundhouse kick.
Two.
Escape just in time.
Side.
Top rope, here we go!
Elbow smash! Kick gets caught.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Hooked up.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
We've seen Bret Hart make some big comebacks before, and he'll need to do it again.
What a miracle.
Yeah. Nice drop kick.
Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
From the Hitman. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Look at this.
Awareness seeing Rey coming.
Pile driver on its way.
Oh, spiked him.
The Hitman putting his opponent away from virtually any position.
Well, that precision there is why Bret can excellently execute any maneuver. He's so scientifically gifted. Springboard misses the target. Stomping down.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE at the top.
Tries to hit the bullseye.
Scissors.
From the top, Mysterio turned his lights off. DDT
spiked. A jumping stop to the gut. Oh, what a kick.
Hart gets out of there.
Connects.
Beautiful drop kick.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Bret is not finding a way to gain the edge.
The Hitman is showing some vulnerabilities in his game.
Suplex! Bray had that one scouted.
Double stomp.
Double kick connects.
He foiled that attempt.
Delivers the Bulldog!
Ray saw that coming.
Oh, look at this. Set him up. Oh, an inverted DDT.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Amazing grace from Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
In control here.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
suplex.
So much damage inflicted.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Paul.
Series of reversals.
Dropkick! That took athleticism.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
From the outside.
Oh, a leg drop.
This is troublesome for Hitman.
Cover. Two. Final engine. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating.